Hey there. So happy to share with you today. Thanks for checking this video out and joining with me. I would like to share about something that's really near and dear to my heart, and that is the power of spiritual practice. So I was sharing on Facebook earlier today that the energy on Monday felt really intense. I describe it as gnarly. It feels kind of like it was, it's an energy that I describe as wiry, and where it feels like things are agitated. And myself, I noticed that I was feeling botherable. I was feeling irritable, and that is just so not like me, especially when there was no reason that I could see that was provoking me or really bothering me. It was just an agitated feeling that I had, and I recognize that when that happens, that there's some energetic that's going on and I'm being influenced by it. And of course, it's a time for me to pray and things like that. And I'm so glad for that awareness, because without it, I might go into reaction. And I used to react 100% of the time. I used to be so reactive, and I got into so many situations that were really unpleasant, because I was very sarcastic, I was very negative, I was attacking, I was complaining, and I used to provoke people a lot. And I'm certainly not interested in doing that anymore. It doesn't occur to me anymore, but it used to be my modus operandi. And so what I'm grateful for is I've learned the spiritual practice of, if I'm not feeling peaceful, it's time for me to employ my spiritual practice, to partner up, to go into prayer, to turn it over, all of these different practices. And they really, really work. And I've proven that they work, so I know that they work, so I rely upon them. And so I save huge amounts of time and energy cleaning up after a mess I made. I used to make a lot of messes emotionally in my relationships and my activities. I don't do that anymore, and I'm very, very grateful for it, because it was very painful. And as the years and years went on and I was still making emotional messes all over the place, I started to feel very discouraged, very disheartened, and very much like, it's never going to change for me. I'm stuck in this Groundhog Day, this loop of pain and suffering, and I want it out. So spiritual practice is what really, it got me out, got me to a level of consistent peace. And now it's more and more expansion all the time. And I'm really grateful for that, because it's practical. It's very practical. Spiritual practice saves time. It's extremely practical. And yet, I knew that for years, but I didn't really believe it. And how I know I didn't really believe it was because I didn't rely upon it. I didn't employ it. And so that's what I'm seeing that is so wonderful around me now with folks in Masterful Living. We have a ever-growing, beautiful community, because we have people who are just joining us and people who've been with us for years. And I hear all the time now that people tell me, you know, I immediately start to go into reaction, and then I realized, oh, wait, I have other choices. And so I decided to go into prayer, and then people tell me, and so it went completely different than it would have gone in the past. And that to me is a huge victory. Yay for God. So spiritual practice is a wonderful thing. And one of the questions I get all the time are, what are the spiritual practices that are most effective? And you know what? That's exactly what I teach in my classes. It's all about giving people real tips and tools that actually work. And right now, part of why I'm making this video is because we've reopened the registration for Masterful Living for another few days. It won't open again until 2019. So this is it for this year, if you'd like to come and join us. And we are off to an amazing start. It's a beautiful community and people are already having breakthroughs. And the work that we're doing is more supportive than ever. There are many different components to this class. There are sessions with me, sessions with my spiritual counselors in training. There are small circle groups. There are medium-sized circle groups. There are classes with me. There are journals with all kinds of exercises in it. There are prayer partners and there are study buddies. All these different aspects to the program. You can do all of them. You can do one of them. It's your choice. It's like a menu of things. You can. How much goodness can you stand? And I'm here to offer it to you. We've been doing this for, this is my 10th year, so I've learned a lot about creating a community that's very loving and supportive where we can do our individual transformation. And right now, in this few days right here, you can book an exploratory call with one of the spiritual counselors in training with me. I've designed this program so that you can get all your questions answered in this exploratory call and see if this program is right for you or even what other program might be right for you. I'm happy to support you in making your next steps that are best for you. I don't know what they are, but I can tell you that this is a great opportunity. So you can click the link right here and go through and then look for the exploratory call button and click there and make an appointment. You can also read everything about Masterful Living. We have payment plans and we still have some scholarship, partial scholarship available. So check it all out if it calls to you, because what I know is spiritual practice is deeply healing and it really does save time, energy, money that otherwise might be spent in suffering. Suffer no more. Suffering is optional. We know that now. So that's the thing we're doing. We're giving up the suffering and we're expanding into joy together. I love you.